Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live for love, you will have it all, you. You look so beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. Falls in love, we'll let her go.
I walk her down the aisle. She looks so beautiful in one. O amahan gi mo abugo sa kaminyon nga usa ka santo sa misteryo, usa ka timaan sa gugma ni Kristo alang sa simbahan, patalinghugi among pag-ambo alang kang Jimason ug Helen, uban sa pagtuo kanimo sa usa nagpasalig sila karong adlawa, sa ilang paghigugmay ang ilang mga kinabuhi mahimunta kanunang saksi sa katinuod sa ilang gugma, kini among ipangayo, pinagi sa among Ginoong Hesukristo imong anak. Nga buhi ug hari uban kanimog sa Espiritu Santo, Diyos hangtod sa kahangturan.
Lupad sa kalangitan, ug sa mga mananap nga mapintas, ug sa tibok sab nga yuta, ug sa talang nagsagayon sila, ug gibindisyonan kanila ang Diyos sa dagat, ug sa mga maglulupad sa kalangitan. Ang pulong sa maayo o kaing masuko, may gugmad ang Ginoo kanila, nga madlukuan kaniya. Amadlukuan kaniya. Samaw sab sayang kayong kasabutan.
Now returns for a while. seen or heard, how each memory softly burns, facing you who brings me new tomorrows. I thank God for yesterdays, how they led me to this very hour, how they led me to this place. Every touch, every smile you have given me in care, keep in heart, always I'll now be treasuring everywhere. And if life should come to just one question, do I hold each moment true? No trace of sadness, always with gladness I do.
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes, but it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still.
So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home.
Loving can heal. Loving can mend your soul. And it's the only thing that I know. Where it will get easier. Remember that with every piece of you. And it's the only thing we take with us when we die. Keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts were never broken, time's forever frozen still.
So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone.
Welcome, and so here we are at Cebu Business Hotel for the most exciting part, the wedding reception for a newlywed, in celebration of the beginning of their new life together. So sit down, relax, and enjoy the rest of the afternoon. Before anything else, I would like to acknowledge the key persons who took a great part of this joyous affair, for without their support, this event would not be made possible. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure to introduce to you the parents of the bride, Mr. Luciano C. Lotion Vicino. And now welcome Mr. Rogelio P. Dumong and Mrs. Lourdes P. Dumong. And now we come to the maid of honor. It's been said that our maid of honor was chosen for her ability to outplay, outrun, and generally wrestle anything without any plans that stands in the way of a smooth, private wedding. A round of applause, please, to Miss Jerry May Van Puma. Now we come to the best man. The best man wasn't just there to pass the ring to the groom. He's there to put his body on the line for his best friend. Lady Lamp had no manly say. He also assured says he really is the best man. A round of applause, please, to Mr. Benedicto Paquin. Now we come to the bridesmaids and the groomsmen. They are the understudies for the bride and groom. So without further ado, I just a little bit of reason. We have Miss Rondalyn Tapar as our first bridesmaid. Walking down the aisle, please welcome our second bridesmaid, Miss Kaiser Elni and Yang. Next in line, please welcome our third bridesmaid, Jonalyn Dizon. Our last but certainly not the least bridesmaid, let us all put our hands together to Miss Marie-Claire Dublin. Our first groomsman is a good-looking guy. Please welcome Mr. Christian Ayan Lisanes. Moving on to our second groomsman, please welcome Mr. Arnold Valentin Jr. Next in line, let's all put our hands together to Mr. Jeffrey Dizon. And moving on to our fourth groomsman, please welcome Roland Miguel Caballes. Addison and Virginia Addison, Dito Osabel and Mary Ann Osabel, Junior and Rosa Maria Manusan. We also like to give thanks to our guest pair, Mr. Rinaldo Pizon and Agatona Big Guest, and Mr. Eddie Sana and Ima Ina and Helen as husband and wife. So without any further ado, let's all rise, please! And as always, I give our warmest welcome to our newlywed! Forever be etched in the memory of our beloved couple, but this day marks the beginning of their new life together. From this day forward, they shall be one, and on this joyful beginning, what could be more fitting than to celebrate it with their first dance? First cooperative engagement and joint endeavor. As the saying goes, it takes two to tango. Ladies and gentlemen, it is once again my privilege to present to you Jemason and Helen, our newlywed with their first tennis dance. A round of applause, please.
Sa pagpatal ng mga Thank you.